years. The studio was only the fifth largest, but it produced some unforgettable greats. Those times were relived today as RKO General presented its archives to the UCLA Theater Arts Library and gave thanks to the RKO stars.
Fred Astaire. Ginger Rogers. Harriet Hilliard Nelson. Fay Wray. RKO was willing to give talented people their head and let them run with the ball to a greater degree, and I think that accounts for their unusual string of pictures.
Pictures endure in our memories, on television and in theaters. Once they were part of our lives, now they are part of our dreams.
UCLA now preserves the films, scripts, and detailed production records for use by students and scholars.
Some of the studios destroyed their records over the years for a variety of reasons, so much of the film industry's past is now gone forever, except for gifts like this one today from RKO General. From UCLA Westwood, Bonnie Haynes, News Center 4.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Are we ready? Jane Russell and Jane Greer, the two Janes of RKO
two
Radio.
Janes.
Two Janes.
Right.
Have you seen each other recently, or is this kind of a grand family reunion?
No, we haven't.
We're very pleased to see each other.
No, we're thrilled to see her. She turned sideways and I said, my God, it's Janie Greer.
Does any particular flashes come into your mind when you think of RKO?
Yeah, Florence Enright to me.
Yes, I think of RKO as a family studio, which they don't have anymore, but it was more of a small studio. Okay.
Were most studios like that, or was that particularly unique to RKO?
No, it was unique. It was very tiny.
Yeah, it was a small studio. Like, MGM was too big, you know, and you might never meet somebody on the MGM lot, but at RKO, everybody knew everybody.
Do you have particularly fond memories of those days and friends? Are there a lot of friends here today that you have not seen for a long time?
Well, I haven't seen a lot of the people that are already here. No, I haven't made the rounds yet, but I'm sure there are.
Thank you for talking to us, Jane Greer and Jane Russell. Thank you.
Thank you. if the press will take their places back at the tripods and the plugs. I have to ask the press now too. The photo opportunity hours.
Ralph Bellamy. Mary Bryan. Stand up, let him see you again. You made it so quick. Lorraine Day. Francis D. Rhonda Fleming. Jane Greer. Hello, Jane. Sam Jaffe. And Jeffries. Janet Lee. Joan Leslie. Helen Mack. Guy Madison. Virginia Mayo. Joel McCrae. Dorothy McGuire. Harriet Hilliard Nelson. Mala Powers. Ginger Rogers. Jane Russell. Elizabeth Scott. Martha Scott. Susan Strasberg. Rudy Valley. Pan, dance director. Daryl Silvera, set dressing. Maurice Seiderman. Hi.
Bob, of you who made that possible, UCLA expresses its very, very deep gratitude. Thank you. Although I only made two films at RKO, both were very enjoyable and memorable experiences. RKO is to be congratulated for sharing their archives with the University of California, Los Angeles. Students of filmmaking will now have wider opportunities to study the workings of a major studio and thus broaden their perceptions and insights into this special art form. Nancy joins me in sending our warmest regards to all, Ronald Reagan.
All the same age, as far as I know.
Okay, Ginger Rogers.
Yes.
Turn the logo around, so we there you go.
Hey.
There we go.
Ginger Rogers, I'm sure that when you think of RKO, many thoughts flash into your mind. Are there any specific ones that flash in?
No, just the joy of learning my craft, which was, you know, I was continually learning my craft from the time I started at Paramount Studios, Long Island, New York, and loving it, and doing the variety of things which I've enjoyed in the interim in filmmaking. But RKO, because I had such a long run, a long span of time expressed there, doing things that were of joyous quality, I think musicals bring so much to a public. Yes. I really think they bring.
Well, also the comedies. Does it ever bother you? It somewhat bothers me that you did so many. I mean, I think you're one of the best comedians in the business. You also won an Academy Award for
Kitty Foyle
and Primrose Path. I mean, pictures like that. And yet you are thought of more as a musical star today. It's the way history gets diluted. Does that ever bother you?
I think pigeonholing is very hard on anyone. It's true. But I don't know of anyone in our business that isn't pigeonholed, and it's unfortunate because each of us have so many, each individual in our business have so many talents, and they're expressed in a variety of ways, and one shouldn't limit the other one. We shouldn't limit each other, which we unfortunately do.
When one worked on the schedule that you all worked on it in those days, when you were doing three and four pictures a year and major pictures, was there time to make friends at a studio?
Oh yes, particularly the family of you worked with. You know, the cameramen and the grips and the best boys and even the boys up on high. Yes, we had such a rapport between us that when any humorous thing was done, where they would laugh, applaud even sometimes at what was done, not necessarily what I did, but if there was something done, it was just a real friendship, a family friendship. And when you left it, you felt very lost for a while. But then you have to make other family friends, and you do. But RKO stands for something really wonderful. The RKO is home base, and you always love home base, I think.
Did that studio have a particular personality as opposed to others?
I think so. Mm-hmm. Well, of course it did to me, because I made 30 odd pictures there, and that's quite a lot of pictures, you know.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
You've had a remarkable career, and I understand that it's in the wind that you may be doing a musical version of The Corn Is Green on stage. Is that true?
It's not called that.
No, Miss Muffet.
No, it's called Miss Muffet.
Yeah, it's a terrific
and
part
so,
for you.
And so Josh Logan and I are speaking about this now, and we'll see how it comes out, because Emlyn Williams is interested in going forward with this idea, and I think I'd make a very good school teacher. As a matter of fact, I always wanted to be a school teacher.
I'll go to your class anytime, I'll tell you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's lovely to talk with you.
Thank you. Have a good day.
Bless your heart.
Great outline.
Thank you, darling.
Great outline.